Welcome to the Dragon Isles. Go in service for the glory of the dragons.
Reports indicate that there is a colossal crab dwelling within the shipwrecked shoals. Supposedly, its claws are stronger than steel. We could fashion them into mighty weapons.
Guardians of the ritual, prepare yourselves. She will not be disappointed. Intruders, they will not get far. Ah, we meet again, weakling. Now it's just you and me and my guards.
Thank you. I will handle these fools! Fry, landwalkers! The waters rise! There is no escape! Feel the winds. They come for you.
Yeah.
my son! Your punishment is death. Pity you cannot survive without air. Before the crashing wave, the ocean will sweep you away. Crashing waves! Come, how long can you hold your... You? The storm awakens! All will be eradicated!
Our cause is just. Our purpose noble. Dionys Akka. Light be with you.
We know how Suramar's isolation changed its inhabitants, but what of the plant life? Satisfy my curiosity with samples from the Court of Stars.
Your arrival is fortuitous. Tonight the nobles have gathered in honor of the Grand Magistrix. Our spies report that Elisande herself will attend. This presents a rare opportunity to catch her away from her source of power. We'll take a side entrance to the grounds. Too many eyes are watching the front. This is your best chance to eliminate the Grand Magistrix. Good luck. It seems the Dusk Watch are charged with keeping order during the party. Might I suggest the hidden approach? Along the way, you'll want to disable their arcane beacons and keep the sentries from raising the alarm.
Trespassers allowed! gods, to me! This will even the odds! My watch is ended.
Watch out up here. I've heard tell of a demonic council that draws strength from one another. This bond must be broken. Explore the area and find a way to separate the council members. Divided, they cannot stand against you.
For you.
Make yourself useful and take a look around. What are you waiting for? Check out that noise! You! Have a look over there!
Interesting. Cultivated with extreme care. It seems even the reckless Nightborn know that life and magic must exist in balance.
needs henchmen? I'll burn you myself! Mortal flesh! So pretty when it burns! My funeral pyre will be glorious.
You've done well so far, but we must ensure you blend in at the party. My informant has your disguise and spy is attending with latent magic to make you appear as one of the nobles. Yes? Farewell. Excellent. Now that we have the key, the way to the balcony should be open. It's time to put an end to Elisande.
Must you leave so soon, Grand Magistrix?
Do you expect me to waste time chattering with vapid nobles even as my enemies close in? Look there, you fool. We are not alone.
Impossible. My guards would never permit such an intrusion.
Yet another failure, Melandris. Consider this your chance to correct it. Dispose of these outsiders. I must return to the Nighthold.
Finally, I'll make this quick. If you blink, you bleed. Bleed for the Grand Magistrix. Death by a thousand cuts. If you blink, you bleed!
Elisande, forgive me.
We may have missed our chance at the Grand Magistrix tonight, but her time will come. Sooner or later, we'll find another way to settle the score.
Yeah. Consume! Devour! The harvest has come! Leave this meager vessel! I feed on your essence! Ancient souls of the Black Rook, rise and join our chorus! This energy, it is too much!
Now I see.
The darkness, it is gone.
You aren't the ones who did this? I understand now. You must find Kurtalos. You must put a stop to this.
Invaders have breached the passage to the crypts. Illesana, you must hold them here. We have much to lose. Your father's life, most of all.
You need not worry. I will not fail, Atosius.
Men, the invaders come for us. Do not let them pass. For Kalimdor!
We will bury you here, fools.
You cannot escape!
The hunt is eternal.
You cannot escape!
Betrayed.
Yeah. keep with your blood. Don't bother running, Flea. Ha! Gotcha! Tremble beneath me!
Guards, hold them off. We must prepare. Curtalos, they come for you.
They do. Together we shall defeat them, Latosius.
You shall never have our world! Enough! I'm tired of this! Ravencrest! You worthless husk! 10,000 years have not been kind.
Now you...
No. No! What am I? This is... not my ancestors. Illasana! No. Forgive me. Heroes! You must defeat him!
You expect these worthless mortals to defy the Legion?
Souls of my ancestors! To me! Aid our champions!
You cannot comprehend that which you face, mortals!
I wonder what this pool will reveal about you, Jelanim.
I have committed no crime, Tirithon. Whereas you and your associates have to answer for yours.
Crimes? Our crime was to sacrifice everything to save this world. We fought for Illidan. You imprisoned the world's villains here for all eternity. And then you imprisoned us.
We protect life, often at great risk. Too often at great cost.
You dare speak of sacrifice to me? I gave of my flesh, my soul. My people shunned me as a freak, and what was my reward? Eternal torment from my sisters.
I live to serve my people, my goddess, expecting neither personal gain nor glory. Can you say the same? As you stand there, intoxicated with the power of the Legion.
I will serve my people, the exiled and the reviled. I will slay you and all your kin. It's so good to fight again.
Ah!
My blade's hunger. I will cast you all aside. My power wasn't enough.
Thank you for your help. Your intervention saved my life. If you intend to venture deeper, you will find far more terrifying things lurking in our vault.
Behind door number. Your souls are mine. Let's see what's behind door number.
Visitors, how exciting! Watch your step! If only I could see the future!
Oh!
so long. When we will make your bones will blacken, your life extinguished. We give rise to I am extinguished.
How utterly predictable. I knew that you would come. I have what I was after, but I stayed just so that I could put an end to you once and for all. And now you fools have fallen into my trap. Let's see how you fare, Isarweird. I will slay you all. All Night Elf children learn to love the dark. I will not be stopped! I have fought too long, suffered too much! Victory must be mine! My powers have grown since joining the Legion. Here, let me show you.
You
Titan? How? You are nothing.
The nightmare has birthed an abomination known as Rage Rot. Hunt it down and burn it to the ground.
Those who challenge me only speed themselves to an agonizing death.
So says the shadow of Xavius.
Be still, worm. I will deal with you shortly.
Defilers, I can smell the nightmare in your blood. Be gone from these woods, or suffer nature's wrath. Defilers, so it is you who have befouled these woods with the nightmare. I will bleed the nightmare from you! What is that you hold, Druid?
I am nature's fury incarnate!
By tooth and claw, be purged! And do Falador! I see now. I am the Defiler.
A fluke. Savor it and pray you do not face me next.
They will be more than prepared. For your true power rests in the nightmare.
Silence, weakling. When you open your mouth again, it will be to cry for mercy.
Ah!
My bark is worse than my bite. I think I have a crush on you. I told you to leave me alone.
A pity you have come this far only to die at the hands of Xavius.
An empty threat. You hold no sway over this realm, Nightmare Lord.
Bold words for a prisoner. Even an echo of my power was enough to overwhelm you. What is this? Don't make me laugh! I will fracture your feeble mind. Waste away slowly, painfully. I will fracture your feeble mind. You cannot defeat a god.
Well-earned victory. We must, however, stay vigilant. Deep inside the nightmare, Xavius remains unvanquished. The enemy you fought here was merely his shadow.
I have lived to see them return.
is a solemn burden. Serve well.